Here are some grim World War II gas mask facts. Resembling a coffin, the terrifying gas-proof pram was invented for babies who struggled to wear gas masks during World War II. Sometimes schools would carry out gas mask tests, where they would send children into the air raid shelters and pump in painful tear gas. Due to the seal around the face, gas masks would often fill with sweat and drool, which was unfortunate for anyone who had a cold.